General Mahlabe, the Chief of Police at Ekurhuleni Metro Police Division. I'm very much saddened today that we are here to bid a farewell to one of the gallant fighters of EMPD, Major Kurt Jordan, who was murdered by criminals while he was fishing, a man who devoted all of his life to protect the very lives that took his. Only if they knew what kind of a person he was, they could have acted differently. Because we are here today, we say he has done a very good job. He has protected the Ekurhuleni citizens for more than 20 years, and he's done a great job. And to the criminals out there, we are saying their time is over. We are going to be on the ground to protect the citizens of Ekurhuleni. We are not going to be apologetic about it. Major Kurt Jordan was a darling. He was a family man. He loved animals. He shared very special moments with his colleagues. A devoted individual, a workaholic, a professional, a man who showed what dedication is when it comes to the service of the country. And we shall greatly miss him.